California is set to become the first US state to ban single-use plastic bags after Governor Jerry Brown indicated he would sign a bill to outlaw their use. The new legislation is similar to laws already in place in over 100 municipalities and would oust single-use plastic bags in grocery stores and pharmacies from 2015, while convenience and liquor stores would be affected a year later. Brown has until the end of September to sign the bill into law.